What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're gonna be jumping in the next one on our home free journey. Welcome back, home fries. I know it's been a couple weeks, but I look at the list and home fries was a little bit down, so we just kind of bumped them up a little bit. We needed some more acapella in our lives, at least highly combustible did. So we're here with Sam Hunt's house party cover from home free. I love this song. Seriously, I've always loved this song since I first heard it come out on the radio. It's just one of those songs that it's real bubbly. You know, you got to get your friends together. You got to have that kind of those little gatherings. And, you know, we miss our gatherings. So without further ado, let's jump into this. Let's check out House Party. Let's see how it goes.
Don't take but two to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, baby.
Cause I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl, to stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'ma bring a good time home to you.
We'll have a house party. We don't need nobody. Turn your TV off. Take that boombox out. We'll wake up all
the videos are so damn adorable when it comes to home free. You really can't help but smile. Like, look at this. Look just on the screenshot that we stopped on. Like, they're all so fun. They're all so bubbly. They're just like, hey, why don't we make a music video? And like, let's do it like this. It's definitely outside of the box thinking with them. Always a pleasure to watch the videos. Always a pleasure with the tunes. You definitely don't even miss the instruments. I've said it before. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Let's go.
Try to shut us down. If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party.
Throw a neon t-shirt over the lampshade. I'll take the furniture, slide it out of the way. Shaking the floor, rattling the roof. We'll go to town like they're in your living room. Let's have a house party. We don't need nobody. Turn your TV off. Break that boombox out. We'll wake up all the neighbors till the whole block hates us and the cops show up and try to shut us down.
If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party.
What I'm talking about, if you got somebody sitting around back at home that's not doing anything, or you know that they're down, or it's just like your significant other and it's you just feel like being random and spontaneous, go throw them a house party if they don't want to go anywhere. Let it just be the two of you, like sit down, watch a movie. You remember when we used to do those things, y'all? That's why I miss my movie rental stores. Like, a lot of romance was struck up in movie rental stores. You went to go look for that last romance DVD, and you saw them cases, you're like, yes, I'm in luck, and there's no DVDs behind those cases. I know some of y'all are not even gonna know what the hell I'm talking about because you were born too late for the movie rental scene. But you know what I'm talking about. You saw that last romantic DVD, you went to go grab it, someone else went to go grab it at the same time. You're like, hey, let's watch this together. I don't know if it ever happened to y'all. It's happened before. Some romances were struck up. Like, this is very, very cute. Very, very awesome. Go throw someone a damn house party if they don't want to go out and have a good time. Take the good time to them.
If you're going to be a homebody, we're going to have a house party.
That's right. Yo, I know I just saw Batman skedaddle past that door right there.
We're going to have a house party.
Whatever you got on, baby.
if you stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'ma bring the good time home to you.
Yeah. We'll have a house party. We don't need nobody. Turn your TV off. Take that boombox out. We'll wake up all the neighbors till the whole block hates us and the cops show up and try to shut us down.
If you're gonna be a home. Be a homebody. We're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody.
You know they had fun doing this too. Look at these. Look at these damn feathers going everywhere. There's gotta be a bloopers reel from this one too somewhere. I'm gonna go look after this. I hope there is, because you know somebody had to clean up that mess too. Everybody thinks it's fun to play with feathers until the feathers get all over the house and the cat.
We're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party.
Part of the party. No, but a legit fantastic performance.
Hey y'all,
always.
Thanks so much for watching this. It's a really cool tune by Sam Hunt. He's really changing the game in the country world, and so we thought we'd give a crack at our arrangement. We hope y'all enjoyed it.
Please check our tour dates. Come out, catch a live show. You'll dig it.
Absolutely. And check us out on Patreon. Patreon is making it so that we can do all these fun videos for you guys. So yeah, do that.
And of course, you know the drill. If you like what you're seeing, please subscribe.
Oh, do it.
Goodbye.
Click it.
Bye.
You should have already done subscribe to Home Free. If you're watching it on my channel, definitely go watch it on their channel first. Or right after this. Not first, all right? If you're already here, go watch it after this. Now you've done reached the end of my video. Now you may go watch their video. I'm glad I didn't say that at the beginning. I'm not trying to redirect traffic here. But definitely go give them some traffic. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Like I said, go give someone a house party that needs a house party, that needs a little cheering up. Right now, we could all use a little cheering up with the things that are going on around the world. Lord knows we miss our little close-knit gatherings. Check out one of my other videos floating around up here. Subscribe right over here if you want to join the family and see more content. Or hit the dislike button if it makes you feel better. Check. Until the next one, I'm Highly Combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. Love y'all to the moon and back. Peace.